This video is about pagination in Redocly's reference docs. Pagination is important for page load performance for big APIs. Pagination can be set in the API reference doc settings or in the .redocly.yaml file. First, we'll review the three pagination options. The None option renders the entire API on a single page. The Section option renders one page per section. The info description renders on a page. Each tag section renders the tag description and the related operations on a page. The item option renders one page per item. The info description renders on a page. Each tag description renders on its own page, and each operation renders on its own page as well. Next, we'll look at how to configure this from inside of our app user interface. Go to Reference Docs. Select the project you want to adjust the pagination for. Go to Settings. Go to API Reference Settings. Select Live Configuration. In the right panel, select the Pagination and Layout section. You will have an option to select the pagination type. Be sure to save after you have chosen your pagination type. Alternatively, you may set the pagination type within the .redocly.yaml file. It is configured like this example.